Hello and welcome to Monmouth in Focus, a program about the services and functions of Monmouth County government. I'm your host, Cynthia Scott, for this segment of Monmouth in Focus. And today we are joined by Freeholder Director Lillian G. Burry, who is the liaison to the Monmouth County Park System. Thanks so much for joining us, Freeholder.
My pleasure,
Cynthia. Always a pleasure to have you here on Monmouth in Focus. And we are talking about such an exciting event, the Monmouth County Fair, the biggest fair in Monmouth County, obviously. Let's talk a little bit about the fair, and then we'll go back in time.
Oh, of course. We are celebrating 40 years of the fair at the showgrounds at East Freehold Park. And it's a very exciting time for all of us, for all of Monmouth County residents. And it doesn't end there. We draw from many, many other counties.
Right.
So the fair is a very popular venue during the month of July. But it is 150 years old.
Wow. So 40 years within the park system, but 150 years old to date. Now, how do you know that?
Well, the Monmouth County Historical Association did some research in their archives, and this was all in assisting us with the celebration of our 40 years. And they found a very interesting poster, which was released in 1874.
Wow.
And the poster said something to the effect that this was the 24th year of the Agricultural Society having a fair in Monmouth County. So you do your arithmetic, it's 150 years old.
What a great piece of history. Yeah. Did the poster say anything else on it?
Well, of course, the highlight was agriculture, and they were putting forth the great exhibits that they had, exhibits on grain, on fruit, on flowers, and their superior horses. So it has evolved from that, and still the focus is still, of course, the agriculture.
Sure, absolutely. Now, do we know if the fair was always held in Freehold?
No, it wasn't always held in Freehold. But when the first fair that we're referring to here was around the Freehold Raceway, and then back in 1908. It moved to the shore area, close to Red Bank, and it remained there for 12 years. And it was after the Second World War that the 4-H group joined in with the Agricultural Society, and they came back to Freehold. Mm-hmm. And at that time, they were at the raceway as well.
And when did it end up at the East Freehold Showgrounds?
Well, that was in 1974. In 1974, the park system, the Monmouth County Park System, acquired a piece of land which was to be dedicated as a show place. And it was a year later, in 1975, that we opened the fair that we now celebrate today in conjunction with the 4-H group.
And you mentioned the 4-H group, Freeholder. You know, lots of people that come to the fair today think of the food, the rides, the animals. But, you know, and when it started out, it was, you know, that agricultural theme. Have we still held on to that throughout all these years?
Oh, very much so. Very much so. Because agriculture is so important in Monmouth County. It's an integral part of our profile in this county is agriculture. Of course, we tote our shoreline, our beaches, and but the agriculture is definitely something we want to keep viable here in Monmouth County. And at the fair, we're able to celebrate our roots, and it's definitely our agricultural roots.
What would you say, and this is probably a tough one, but has been the biggest improvement at the fair throughout the past, not just 40 years, but 150 years?
I would say, Cynthia, that the venue itself. The fact that we moved the fair to a venue that allowed us to truly expand the fair in concept and also provide greater parking, making it more accessible for fairgoers. So we went from roughly back in the 1980s, where we had attendance of about 8,000 people, we're over 80,000 today. So you can see, I think that was probably the greatest improvement we could possibly have come up with.
Freeholder, you mentioned that we draw from other counties, but I think we draw from other states as well.
I think we do. And you had said originally the best fair in Monmouth County. I'd say the best fair in the whole country.
Excellent. Wow.
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm sure there are other people that would back you up on that too, Freeholder.
Absolutely.
And what's great about the fair? I mean, there's always something for everyone at a fair, but I mean, this really, that really rings true from, you know, the kids love the pig races and the rides and the
cotton candy
and all that.
Lots of good fun food.
Lots of fun food, but new things this year. We have people coming in from Texas to put on shows, the reptile shows. We have a Pirates of the similar Caribbean show. I mean, there's just... We try to do things new every year, too.
Yes, and the birds that are on display, birds of prey, I mean, it's falcons and what. It's really amazing, and it isn't just appealing to the children. Adults are very much into it and absorbed by it all. My part in the fair, besides opening it up, which, by the way, will be on Wednesday evening.
Yep. Wednesday, July 23rd.
The 23rd, right. And it will run until the Sunday, the following Sunday, the 27th, right. But is that I involve myself with the 4-H competition, and they do crown an ambassador of 4-H, and it's just so wonderful to see these young people who are involved with agriculture, but yet they're very much into their community and the work they're doing. And so I look forward to that.
That's great. Freeholder, one quick question. You're up there cutting the ribbon on Wednesday night. How does that make you feel once that ribbon's cut and the fair is open to everyone?
Well, it's exciting. It really is. And I think, which tent am I going to go to first?
Yeah, exactly. Where do you go first?
It's usually the Master Gardeners, because I have problems and questions I have to ask them to solve. And they do a great job with it. And, of course, right next to them is the fellow with the bees and the honey. And to see him getting into that tent with surrounded by bees is rather...
Quite a spectacle.
Yes, to say the least.
All right, Freeholder, thanks so much for joining us. And it's such a wonderful event. We look forward to it. Again, it's from July 23rd to July 27th. And for more information and a list of events at the Monmouth County Fair, you could always go to www.visitmonmouth.com. I'm Cynthia Scott. Have a great day, everyone.